Welcome to another episode. We are out here on Lake Audubon, and we're on some smallies right now. So we're just dropping down. We're gonna see how it goes. Go. Feels pretty good.
We got a runner. Oh, we got one all over me here.
I was gonna say there was another down there. Oh man, this is feeling really nice. Holy, he's got some weight. You see him down there?
Fish.
Chunky!
Oh my. Thick. Oh, I missed it. Ty would say ripping.
Such a nice, healthy smallmouth. I like Audubon.
Oh, look at that. Through the ice, I can see you going.
I'm working fish through the ice there. Oh. Came out to do a little hole hopping.
Got him.
Oh, he's on the ice, he's on the ice. Stop that. Another good bass. From the lead team, the lobby. Come on, girl. Nice. Water is cold. Yep. Right in the top of the lip. It's another good thick bass. Right. Back she goes. Getting close. Nice.
They're thick.
There we go.
Yeah. He's a little bit smaller. Thick though. Oh, little chunker. Little chunker. Hold that guy up. Nice. He's a football.
He was taking a drag. Beautiful.
He's eating it. That's another good one. Oh man, he's running. He's got it. Good too. Where you at? Come on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on, girl. Nice. That is a football. That one honestly could be close to my PB. The thing is big. It's a tank, Smalley. Absolute tank. How about this tank? Look at the belly. Just massive. All right. Let this girl go. That's better. He'll keep. You were marking, so I caught him. Now if he would just relax. Oh, here comes one. He's hungry. Not very big. Sounds like Dad's running for a bob or two. See you, my guy. Dude, see ya. You're free. Go home. There you go. Here it comes. Good mark. Couple of them down there. It doesn't look like a big mark now. That one's a better mark though. There you go. That's a better one. Oh yeah, that is a keeper, if we can get him up here. Good walleye. There we go. Ha ha. Add him to the pile. There's a mark. Oh yeah. Better fish too. Here he comes. Got him. Not huge, but decent. Feels like, at least. Good eye. There we go. Another good one. We ended up with 5 keepers. Caught a lot of little ones tonight, but that's not too bad. We fished anywhere from 17 to 25 foot on Lake Audubon. Not a bad day out on the ice. We fished for smallmouth earlier in the day, then we moved to a spot for some walleyes for the sunset bite. Thank you for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one.